This week's Yoga Report, we've got to catch up with Dave Lorenz, coordinator of Athletic Academic Advising. Mr. Lorenz, now I understand that you were dean of students prior to this position. What compelled you to stay on and take this new position with thoughts of retirement?
Well, it just, the stars just kind of lined up. I really enjoyed being dean of students, but after about 8 years of that, I retired, took the summer off, and came back in the fall, and I've been doing it now for close to 4 years, and I love every minute of it.
Now, with your passion for helping out student athletes, how important is it to instill proper study habits to new freshman student athletes?
You can try to make someone understand it's important, but in the end, they've got to decide it's important. What you can do in a position like we have is give you the tools. Study table, tutoring, helping schedule you smart, doing things to make you successful.
I understand that you've worked a lot with student athletes through the years. Now, emotionally, what kind of emotion comes to mind when you get a graduate come back and say, Dave Lorenz, you've helped me so much with what you've done? What kind of thoughts go through your mind?
Oh, it's a great sense of satisfaction. You know, that has happened. And I'd be lying if I said that it doesn't make you feel good. Plus, the other thing is you start out in a student advisor kind of relationship, but down the road, you've cultivated new friendships that are lifetime friendships. Yes. So a lot of the people that I stay in touch with on a regular basis are former athletes.
And 25 years plus at University of South Dakota, is there such thing as retirement for Dave Lorenz?
Oh, the day will come. But, you know, I love getting up in the morning and I love what I'm doing. If the day comes where I feel I'm not being effective, then that'll be my cue.
Dave Lorenz, a great asset and to many a great friend. For U News, I'm Abe Booker. Back to you.